Hey, Steve. Yeah, we are here live at historic Bowman Field here in Williamsport for the MLB Little League Classic at 7 o'clock. Look at all the changes they've actually made to the stadium to make it MLB ready. Of course, not just on the field, but if you can see in the outfield, they have all the Little League logos everywhere. This thing is going to be packed full of Little Leaguers from this afternoon. And speaking of earlier this afternoon, just a hop, skip, and a jump over the river in South Williamsport, some Major Leaguers went over to the Little League World Series. It was a special day for everyone, but particularly for three players. Present meets future.
How you guys liking it so far? Huh?
It's awesome.
Before the MLB Little League Classic, the Mets and Phillies stopped at the Little League World Series. And yes, they're treated like rock stars.
You know, giving out pins, signing autographs, watching some of the games. It's giving back to, you know, to the sport that we love, and the game that we played when we were young. And it really was a blast today.
All I've seen today is smiling faces. So, you know, that's, and for my teammates, I think it's just cool to, you know, come back and watch Little League Baseball, because, you know, it takes everyone back to, you know, when they were out on the field having fun and just messing around with their friends.
This was especially meaningful for these three Little League World Series alums. The Phillies' Scott Kingery, who played in 2006, the Mets' Michael Conforto in 2004, and New York's Todd Frazier, who won this thing 20 years ago.
Todd Frazier, a hero all week long.
People really, truly don't understand what it really meant to, you know, all of us to play here in front of 40,000 people every day. I think that kind of helped us out to be the players we are today. I want to show my kids and family, you know, what, you know, their father did back in 1998.
It's an experience the major leaguers loved just as much as the kids. And their message for the next generation of ball players? Simple.
It gives these kids hope and dreams to, you know, maybe one day become a big leaguer and to fulfill those dreams. So to talk to them, kind of keep inspiring them and showing them that, you know, you can do this, and you know, don't let anybody ever tell you that you can't do it, because, you know, we've done it. So we're living proof.
Playing here at BB&T Ballpark at historic Bowman Field. Well, it's nostalgic for another reason as well. Remember, the Crosscutters are a Phillies affiliate, and nine members of the current Phillies 25-man roster once played here in Williamsport. Jose Bautista of the Mets, also a one-time Crosscutter. Well, it's Nick Pivetta versus Jason Vargas tonight. We're getting ready for the MLB Little League Classic. Should be a lot of fun. Reporting live, Landon Stolar, Newswatch 16 Sports, Lycoming County.